Good morning. aboard. This is your flight attendant speaking. At this time, please be sure to make sure all large carry-on items are in the overhead bins and your small items are underneath the seat in front of you. If you have any trouble or need any assistance, please don't hesitate to let a flight attendant know and we would be happy to help you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Now's the time to get out any last-minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once we depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you, and welcome aboard.
TCAS test failed.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Locking gear. Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
We are ready to go when you are. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight 1003. Our flight time will be roughly 48 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, secure doors for departure. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your complete attention to the flight attendants as they demonstrate the safety features of our aircraft. You will notice a light illuminated above your seat. When this light is illuminated, please fasten your seatbelts low and tight across your lap. To fasten, insert the metal fittings into one another and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight as you may experience unexpected turbulence. Please take a few moments to now locate one of the several emergency exits on this aircraft. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. In case of an emergency and we need to evacuate the aircraft, there is lighting on the floor that will guide you towards the exit. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will drop in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic band behind your head, tighten the straps if necessary, and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask on first and then assist others. Keep your mask on until a member of the crew advises you it is safe to remove it.
Set
in the event that the pilot decides to take us for a swim, a fashionable life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist and buckle at the front. Pull the strap to tighten. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when exiting the aircraft. If your life vest does not inflate automatically, blow into the mouthpieces for manual inflation. Each vest is equipped with a whistle and light. If necessary, your seat cushion can be used as a secondary flotation device. Once again, all devices must be in airplane mode and
unlocking
devices
gear.
Must be turned off and stowed at this time. Please securely stow your personal items. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened and tray tables are in their full upright position. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories is prohibited by law. All of this information and more can be found on the safety card located in the seat back in front of you. We suggest reading this and letting a cabin member know if you have any questions. Thank you for flying with us again, and we hope you enjoy your flight. So, we got a passenger who won't put his bag in the overhead bin.
Left is clear.
Not listening to us.
Right is clear.
What do you want to do?
Let's see if we can talk to the passenger and get them calmed down.
All right. Prepared for takeoff.
Knots. V1. Rotate. V2.
Thank you.
gentlemen, we have now passed 10,000 feet. You may turn on larger portable electronic devices. This is also a reminder to please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the duration of the flight and do not form a line near the laboratory. passed the customs at our destination, flight attendants will begin handing out forms momentarily. Please review and complete these forms and keep them with you for presentation upon arrival. begun our final descent into your destination. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in the full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you.
minimums.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached our destination. The local time is 12:45 p.m., and it's currently about 34 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins, as items may have been shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a